to him, so.
On the top of the hill.
Imagine if it did.
You would know that.
I don't know.
They're speculating now whether it was a fast mover or a slow mover. And there's one theory that they fed on carrion. Smaller, quicker packs of velociraptors brought down.
Mm.
So that's funny. But I think they're a quick mover.
They've got big legs, haven't
they?
Mm. And the chickens can run pretty fast.
In those days, there was more oxygen in the atmosphere, the bigger. That's why they go big.
Oh.
Yeah.